From Chicago to Cairo and Quincy to Danville, Illinois cities and towns are about as diverse as they come. But there's one thing that unites them all, stormwater runoff.
Hello, I'm Eliana Brown, and welcome to Stormwater at Home. In this series, we'll highlight a variety of solutions that capture stormwater runoff from your property and prevent it from pooling, backing into your basement, or rushing into nearby waterways.
Our communities are a series of rooftops, parking lots, roads, sidewalks, and other surfaces that can't absorb water. When it rains, water rushes off these impervious surfaces and into our homes or down storm drains that carry the water directly to local rivers and streams. During heavy storms, the excess water can even be too much for underground pipes to handle, leading to flooding and, in some communities, sewage backups. Stormwater runoff costs the state millions of dollars in flooding damages each year.
And that number keeps rising as our cities get bigger and the weather gets wetter. Even the water successfully carried away from our homes and streets takes a toll. Stormwater runoff is a source of water pollution here in Illinois and across the country. That's because runoff carries everything with it when it flows into the waterways: gasoline, trash, fertilizer, dog waste, and more. In fact, more than 40,000 acres of Illinois lakes and 1,000 miles of stream are so degraded by stormwater that they don't meet federal Clean Water Act standards. The solution to these and other stormwater problems is to grab hold of the water where it falls. And that's where you come in. There are many things you can do. Some of the more simple ones you may already be familiar with, like rain barrels and rain gardens. We'll point out a few things to ensure that you're making the most of those. We'll also show you some practices that aren't usually seen on residences as often, and they take a little more planning and know-how. We'll talk about them all in Stormwater at Home.